Hey Aggies, it's Madison Wood from the UC Davis women's golf team. I am so excited that graduation is less than 1 week away. I cannot believe that the last 4 years are coming to an end, but I'm super grateful for my time as an Aggie. I will be pursuing creative direction and management, hopefully back down in Southern California, and I'm just ready for whatever life throws at me. Again, I'm so grateful for the last 4 years. I can't wait to be an alum. Being a student athlete at UC Davis has been one of the greatest experiences of my life, so thank you, UC Davis Athletics, and go Aggs. Hey there, Aggies, it's Skylar from Women's Golf. I am super excited to be graduating this spring quarter, and I'm looking forward as to what my next steps are gonna be. I loved my time here at Davis, and being a student athlete gave me so many transferable skills that I know are gonna be super helpful in my career. I'm graduating with a major in communications, so I'm currently applying for jobs in that field. And I see myself in roles such as brand marketing, content creation, project management, and other internal communication roles. I'm hoping to make it back to my roots of Southern California and work for a company down there. And I have so much ahead of me. I'm so excited to see what journey I'm going to embark on. So thank you, Davis, for all that you have done for preparing me for that. And go Aggs.
Hi, this is Hannah from Women's Golf. I've been studying psychology in the last 4 years. My plan is to get a master's or a job first because I'm still in the process of figuring out which part of psychology I want to study the most. I really appreciate all of the support and resources from UC Davis Athletics in the last 4 years. They really helped me to at least know how to build up my career and how to find out what I want to do. Go Aggies!